Hello, everyone. It's me, the Earl King. And, yeah. As you saw, our Dane Let's Play has ended, thanks to our rebellious family. Now, we are playing in, I think, Robert's Rebellion? Yes. So we're playing in Robert's Rebellion here. And it is, playing Lady Rhaenyra of Bran's Hope. Rhaenyra Casterly. Yes. Went ahead and used the ruler designer. And, took Bran's Hope here. So we are, the Lady of Tarbeck Hall and Bran's Hope. And I think, yeah, let's actually rename. I'm gonna rename this. Oh, I can't because I'm not the Lord, like, paramount. So yes, we are Casterly. We are Westerosi Valyrian. Apparently our half-sister was Lady Stella. That's a funny touch there. But yes, we are playing as the Casterlys. So like we're probably many generations removed. But this is how the game accounts work. We are an ugly dwarf who is a legitimized bastard, so we're not even, like... We're probably not really a Casterly. We're probably, like, a secret Targaryen. How old is Aerys? Aerys is 39, we're 28, so yeah, we could have been like the bastard of I wanna think we're like the bastard of Duncan the Small and Jenny of Oldstones. And we were just secreted away, and we claim to be like a Casterly, as a way to tell Tywin to eat shit. Our ambition will be to have a daughter. We went ahead and married, Ormond, Bowling here. He has, Durandan blood, so if we can get that going with ours... I hate that the bloodline gives me minus one intrigue and minus 20% plot power, which is ridiculous. I also gave us a large amount of starting gold to represent our house's like power. We are going to appoint some people. Maybe we can invite some people. Search all. Any, not in prison. Not married. Not a ruler. Join court, yes. Okay. Yeah, not a lot of people like us because we're an ugly dwarf, but let's invite them to court. Yeah. Taiwan the fence sitter here. Justicar, Alan, Master at Arms, Ulrich, Treasurer, Damon, the Spymaster. Margaret Lannister. Kermit. He must be Riverlander. Yep. And Septon, we don't have one. Excellent. Council. We are under council power, which is a shame. I'm gonna get him building. Him training troops. There we go. So I think we're gonna work on taking Castamere. And then we will eventually take down Tywin. Cersei is married to Jaehaerys. And Jaehaerys is a lord of Quebec. Oh, we also have Valyrian steel armor, because that was one thing that I was like, yeah, let's start with that. So we're shrewd, we're an erudite, we're gregarious. We're dedicated to the maidens, so that offsets, like, a little bit of the attraction penalty. I send him a gift. Yeah, there we go. Construct a flagship. Goes the war. 18% in favor of Robert. Ned. Missing. hold a summer fair. Come on, Greyjoy hasn't sided with anyone yet. Husband's like, hey, come on, let me be a leash. No, buddy. Oh, Kevin is the Lord of Castamere. Hmm. Steel and a sword. Flagship will be Sea Lion. Oh, man. Jack up the speed a little bit. Got 3 years before we can switch our focus. Hold up. Wait a minute. Lord Paramount Mace was killed in personal combat by Lord Roderick III of Flint's Fingers. Holy shit. Awesome. That's pretty dope. How's Doran doing? He's good. Oberyn. Still alive. Good. Rhaegar. Still alive. Jon Arryn. Still alive. Hoster Tully. Still alive. The Blackfish. Still alive. Walder Frey. Still alive. Quellon Greyjoy, still alive. And Ned, of course. Wait, what? Eddard of the Empty Pockets. Oh, because he's in massive debt. What? How did that happen? He's in super debt. And Rob isn't born. Instead, it's Orana of the North. Interesting. And we're just chilling here. Plotting. Plotting to, now we'll travel to the feast. We'll build some patrol posts. Thank you for having us, Kevin. My fair Ormond has acknowledged a bastard child with some cur. Okay, well, she's not gonna be our spymaster anymore. That's no good. Ares is dead. He was murdered on the orders of Varys, the spider, who died a natural death. So he died a natural death the day that Ares died. Interesting. Well, long live the king. Rhaegar the dragon is the king now, so I wonder if that's gonna change Tywin's just blast through, see if we survive. Yet another bastard. This. Absolutely, I will be your spy master. Tenth moon of this year. Gained Hunter. Well, Kevin died. Don't ask questions. Why do the gods make us curious? That's fine. Building up Bram, so... Ooh, hold on here. Did he win? I think he won. He did. Robert died. Robert was beheaded on the orders of King Rhaegar. So Stannis is Lord... Oh, he's not even Lord Paramount. He's just... the Lord of Shipbreaker's Bay. So she's the Lady Paramount of an Errol. Interesting. Okay. Brienne is around. That's good. Okay. Hoster. Hoster's not dead. Willis still around. Good. Jon Arryn. Jon Arryn died. So this is Jon the Honorable died against Paxter Redwine. Oh, he was killed by Paxter Redwine. And then Dennys the Second took over and he was killed by Sir Manley of Stokeworth. Okay. What about Ned? Eddard is still alive. Benjen is the Lord of Stony Shore. He didn't join the Night's Watch. And King's Landing. Interesting. So, Baelish is trying to become independent, and so is... Oh, Walder Frey is dead, so Stevron's in charge now. How many members of House Frey are there? 54? God. But the refuge as well. Dear Lady, we have learned that there are certain factions within the realm working to undermine my rule. This is an act of desperation. In the next episode, we change our focus and hopefully have an heir.